the will and the spirit that American wild horses have to survive in harmony with the land and to survive no matter what the environment throws at them is so inspiring. We need to honor this and learn from this. Just rounding them up and killing wild horses is not acceptable. We're not going to stand for it. These animals are a prime example of the American spirit, and they must be honored. And in situations like this, where I'm here, I can't see any grass, of course. Look what these poor horses have been eating, the trees. And I would like to understand what the situation is, why they're all were so dehydrated, and what's really going on out here. It's time for action. These animals need to be protected for our future generations and for our children right now.